Welcome to Bestusefultips. I will show you how to enable safe mode on your OnePlus 10R. Long press power and volume up button. Now you can see power menu on your device. Tap and hold the power up button. You can see reboot to safe mode option here. Tap on OK to enter your device into safe mode. Wait until your phone reboot in safe mode. Safe mode is useful to check if any third party app causing the issue on your OnePlus device. When enabling safe mode, you can see safe mode icon at the bottom left corner of your OnePlus. Now you can see safe mode icon at the bottom right. Now you can see safe mode icon here. When enable safe mode, all third party apps disable on your device. You can only access system default apps. To exit safe mode, long press power and volume up. Tap on a restart to exit safe mode on your OnePlus 10R devices. Wait until reboot your phone and find the app that causing the issue on your device. That's it. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips. Now you can see remove safe mode icon from the screen.